please tell me what the fuck is wrong with these bitches. I'ma tell you right now, you ain't worth shit. All you do is sit at home taking selfies and post them like it was your work shift. Your gram is full of all these evil memes to niggas like you don't deserve it. What? Us real niggas ain't fucking with you cause we see that you don't have a purpose. It's clear that you don't leave the house, we date you and don't be aroused. Only pleasure that we ever do get from you is when you shut up and open your mouth. Don't you get it, stupid bitch, it don't matter if you love a man and you holding him down. Cause once he find out that you got nothing better to do except him, he want me around. Y'all like, I wanna be treated like I'm a queen. Bitch, better act like one. Girl, I got so much to give you. If you ain't giving back, it's a wrap, I'm done. You want a real man, a real boss, so you can live life in a Kodak frame. A real man carry a lot of shit on his shoulder. We need a real woman who can hold that weight. Let me guess, you're a real woman, right? Nope, don't wanna hear that. So go cry some tears in your tear bag. Bitch, you don't have a car, a job, a life, or a fucking career path. There's no accomplishments. I'm serious, bitch, stop this shit. You can fool niggas with pics looking like you a queen, but in real life, I know you the opposite.
Bitch, I can see what you tryna do. You got niggas outside in the line for you. Pull that pussy out, they'll spin it off of you. They got so much they can offer you, and you loving it. You strategizing, false advertising, goddamn, you loving it. But I ain't your man, so.
Ho, shut the fuck up!
Nigga, these old men quit it. Nigga, these old men quit it. Quit it.
Strategize and follow.